My father's no different than any other powerful man. Any man who's responsible for other people. Like a senator or a president.
You know how naive you sound.
Why?
Senators and presidents don't have men killed.
Oh. Who's being naive, Kay?
Said he never met a man he didn't like. Wait, let me back up and make sure I got that right. He might have liked every man he ever met, that's true. But he never said he liked every man that he knew. I met a woman with a Midas touch. I could never get her to touch very much. I met a man of opportunity. He never offered any of it up to me. I met a soldier in a recruit booth. Said he'd make a man out of me and stole my youth. Working for a man who could not stop lying. Drove us all off a cliff and called it flying. That ain't flying. Men flying seem to understand that a man hasn't technically flown till he lands. If you're coming in to land and you crash and die, all you really did for sure was get too high. You ever get too high? No, neither have I. But I will if I have to prove to you guys. I'm so turned around, I can calm up a riot. Fighting for peace, that's like screaming for quiet. I've been told. Might meet a little fox in an atheist hole. I don't know, but I've been told. I don't know, but I've been told. I don't know, but I've been told. I don't know for sure, I just been told.
Continues year after year to spend more money on military defense than on programs of social uplift is approaching spiritual death.
But we shall also do our part to build a world of peace where the weak are safe and the strong are just. We are not helpless before that task, or hopeless of its success. Confident and unafraid, we must labor on, not towards a strategy of annihilation, but towards a strategy of peace.
Let me say finally that I oppose the war in Vietnam because I love America.
With skillful manipulating of the press, they're able to make the victim look like the criminal, and the criminal look like the victim. Right now, in New York, we had a couple cases where the police grabbed the brother and beat him unmercifully, then charged him with assault and death. They use the press to make it look like he's the criminal and they're the victim. This is how they do it. And if you study how they do it here, then you'll know how they do it over here. It's the same game going all the time. And if you and I don't awaken and see what this man is doing to us, then it'll be too late.
President Bush, with a Robin Hood in reverse hot sauce, you know, is that this is a huge priority.
It's about protection for people. It's about making sure people get the care for themselves and their loved ones that they deserve. It's about being on the side of consumers versus these big insurance companies.
We have to, in the next 8 years, build as many school buildings as we've built in our entire history.
No, since the federal government has shown that it isn't going to do anything about it, but talk, then it is a duty. It's your and my duty, as men, as human beings. It's our duty to our people.
Education is basic for the preservation of a democracy. United States, as the world knows, will never start a war.
It is a duty. It's your and my duty. As men, as human beings, it's our duty to our people.
It is time for all people's conscience to call upon America. Come back home. Come home, America. Come home, America.
If not now, when, Democrats? It's time to speak out. It's time to have a passionate, principled debate